Welcome to Fleet, our next generation IDE by JetBrains. Fleet takes our current IDE engine with over 20 years of power and connects it to a new streamlined front end, polyglot, targeting distributed workflows. Fleet is now in public preview. Let's take a look. Start with a regular editor for a regular folder, syntax highlighting, multiple folders, and more. Click Smart Mode to turn Fleet into a smart editor, which indexes any programming language it finds. The Smart Backend, running locally, provides features such as autocomplete. Move the backend to remote services such as JetBrains Space. Your code, environment, tooling, and indexing, the backend, now remote. Your Fleet front end, local. Work on code together with others. Invite them to join. Shared editing. Shared terminals. Shared debugging. And much more. Fleet inherits the smart coding assistance people love the most from IntelliJ-based IDEs. In Fleet, with a directory that has some source and test files, when editing, for example, Python, inline warnings, smart auto-completion, and set your layout with split windows. Large code bases such as Java projects need navigation. Jump to definition. Use the go-to pop-up to find files and symbols, actions, IDE tools, or even full text search. Get help writing code, for example, with .NET. Helpers to generate code, autocomplete each symbol, Alt-Enter to get fixes, including things such as generating imports, refactorings such as rename, which then updates everything related, such as the definition, and even undo all that work if it was a mistake. Remember the intro's backend demo? This .NET project was running in JetBrains Space. Fleet makes it easy to run your code wherever it is. It's easy to run, for example, Go code. Just click the Run button. Output appears in a tool panel. Run configurations have been reimagined. Editable JSON, with validation, and autocomplete assistance. Also, people love our debuggers, which you can use in Fleet's new front end. In your code, set a breakpoint, then run in debug mode. Look at local variables, step through the code, then exit. The I in IDE means integrated, and Fleet brings your related workflows into its UI. Work with version control, see your commits, details of a commit, including a diff, and make a new commit. Integrated test running, test framework is detected, gutter icons to run a specific test, failed tests are indicated, set a breakpoint, run the test under the debugger, then poke around. Want some customizing? Switch themes, view key bindings for the new native key map, and zoom the font size. That's a quick tour of Fleet, our next generation IDE by JetBrains, now out in public preview. We hope you enjoy it, and thanks for watching this video.